There's a moral to the story that I'm about to tell. When you take a look around you and you see that all is well, and just because you're cozy, don't think the world is rosy. Some people in this world are going through hell, and the silent majority stay silent as the despots murder millions worldwide. Tyrannical purveyors of injustice, they make the laws, the saver laws are on their side. '33 in Germany, when Hitler came to play, liberty was gradually eroded day by day. As they gassed and shot dissenters, all the decent people cowered and thought the things they never dared to say. And the silent majority stayed silent as they rounded up the Democrat and Jew. For the fatherland they murdered children's fathers, whose only crime was saying what was true. '73 in Chile, workers marched to show their plight, but a fascist few with guns and more to show them how to fight. Then in Santiago Stadium, they tortured and they killed, they smashed the opposition out of sight. And the silent majority stayed silent as democracy was crushed beneath their tanks. They were murdered in the name of Western freedoms with the aid of planes donated by the Yanks. In the square, students, workers, wives and children, hope was in the air. As they stood in peaceful protest, they were massacred and armed, the annihilated thousands were there. And the silent majority stayed silent as they executed dozens in their name. And the people's army turned upon the people, and corruption reigned supremely once again. South Africa, Cambodia, Great Britain and Iran, every nation's date in history since history began. Since the Son of Man was martyred to pay the price of sin, I sometimes think the Saviour died in vain. And the silent majority stays silent as they crucify the Lamb upon the hill. They're martyred in the name of a religion, and if Christ returned, they'd crucify him still. Propaganda twist the facts before our very eyes. In the thread of truth they weave their evil, wicked lies. Like Jesus was a heretic and Caesar was a god, pity help the men who criticize. If the silent majority stays silent, their evil men will surely have their way. Stem the tide before the deluge, that's the moral. If we don't speak up, we'll all get swept away.
The silent majority stays silent. The silent majority stays silent.